Good morning. This is what happens in the morning. Good morning.
But wait.
I'm okay, I'm nervous.
Really?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't know.
Well, you mustn't be nervous. You must help yourself.
My palms are a little bit wet.
No, it's fine. There you go. Help yourself. No. That's a...
I don't want
to
see it.
Right. Yeah, you've got, like, you're talking and then the head goes to the side and you're like...
No. I thought we were just chatting. Much too peculiar to
sustain you, to protect you. What about that? What about this? Yeah.
This is very weird. This is like a football or like a thing.
What kind of thing are we talking about?
It could be a thing.
A sexy thing?
A sexy thing.
Animals with...
They frighten me. Yeah, everything's...
How are you going to get around? You're frightened of horses and you're frightened of airplanes.
It's
How do you get anywhere?
I don't know. I don't leave the house a lot. This is a big day for me.
Oh, he's adorable. Adorable. Yeah. Adorable. Not a lot of peels and things like that. These are things I'm learning, which I didn't understand about Tumblr. Like, I'm like an idiot. I'm like a...
Would you do all this stuff?
Well, I'm tweetering.
That simple?
Absolutely.
What am I doing wrong then? Because I've done that and nobody really takes the bait.
Are you making fun of my accent?
I am. I really am. I'm sorry.
What the hell?
Well, bamboo is weird because it's bamboo.
Oh, bam.
Bamboo.
Oh, bam. Oh,
no, it's bamboo.
Bamboo.
No, it's bamboo.
Bamboo. Bamboo. Do you like horse fighting?
What?
Do you like horse riding?
Oh, I thought you said horse fighting.
Do you like horse fighting? I didn't know they had that, but I'm in.
Yeah.
Me too. Click, 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 click,
click. Bam!
Martha Marcy made Marlene.
Very impressive.
Score. And I have a list. That's success. Little sandwiches that are like the definition of a finger sandwich. Just the size of a... It's smaller than a finger. There's just nothing you can do.
Right.
You drink a lot of champagne, and that's why you get up there and people make some speeches sometimes, and you're like, what is going on?
Right.
It's called drunk.
You ready? Yeah. All right, can you play?
Nope.
Well, I'm going to teach you.
Okay.
All right. Put your lips together like a little Percy set, like that. Now blow.
That's what he said.
Yeah. Come on, now.
And it was very funny that I couldn't tell a joke, but the only reason it was funny and I was able to do it is because I actually can't tell a joke, so I was able to get, you know, it was a little too close to home for me.
So, Steve, obviously...
There was some fantasy when I was younger that I wanted to be some, like, sassy frass movie star lady, fancy beauty queen person, I don't know, and...
You know that a giraffe's tongue is 18 inches long?
I have a long tongue.
You do?
Mm-hmm.
I have two, actually. I do. I have a very long tongue. Can you touch your nose with your tongue?
I can.
So can I.
I was not cute in high school at all. Not cute. I'm not saying I'm cute now, but I think I'm cuter, more cute, whatever the appropriate...
There's a cute degree.
There's a cute grid, and I am rising on the cute grid from high school, and I feel like that's not nothing, because, you know, there are some girls in my high school that were so pretty, and they don't look so good now.
There's nowhere to go.
There's nowhere to go but down.